Sometimes this is the way that it turns out. And these ladies are getting after a second swim. Jenna Silvestri of Wisconsin Aquatics in four, and Caroline Sasson of the University of Michigan in lane five. .33-33, great swim there for Jenna Silvestri. Dropping 2 seconds from her prelim swim.